gotta say, this robot is pretty impressive.
Spec-wise, it's miles above Metro the test and pitch. Figured I'd try. Not even the Chinese have anything to lose.
How are you today, sir?
Hello? HR?
Yes,
it's Ben Wheeler down at the Bayside Center.
Don't move. I'll go check.
Sure thing, no worries.
Hey, is anyone there? Come on, man.
Yes!
Advanced facial recognition.
Wait,
Okay, stay put. I'll take a look. You don't have to say that.
Yep, I thought... Oh!
You ever see that movie about that bodyguard?
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her, and, well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent.
looks like the tires are just...
Still have a little time before our champion reaches the podium. It's almost not like last year when the sprinter can have some pressures. Keep your gloves on, folks. Please.
Kind of like big lobster. You don't get big lobster.
I'm getting information that we're closer to the ceremony, but not quite there yet. Just saw the actor Jamie St. Remington's impressors, by the way. Those of you older race fans might remember him from such films as The Rush of Reno and Daytona.
Crap. Yeah. Man, doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the driver. Fixed it right up.
It's me. I'm here now. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox.
That's not looking good.
Hard work and dedicated focus on quality wins over the flair of provocation and empty charm.